In CUNA today, the Idaho Veterans Chamber of Commerce held its first ever golf salute. Now, these are some photos from the fundraiser earlier this morning at Falcon Crest Golf Course. Their mission is to create wraparound services and a navigation network hub for veterans, military serving, and their families. And I'm told they had about 80 players participate.